Well, first and foremost, talk to me about that win and taking home the MVP trophy. What feels better?
Man, getting that win as a team, man, you can't describe the feeling that you get from winning a championship with your teammates. I mean, from last year with the hurricane and everything to where we're at right now, I mean, it shows the growth and the commitment that we had as a team to just stick with it and just keep pushing.
Would you say this team reflects this area, especially you talked about, you know, Ida, and of course coming out of COVID, that this is a grit, would kind of, the word grit would define you guys? Yep.
Yes, sir. I mean, it just brings us together even more. I mean, we faced that adversity head on. There was no ifing at it. It was just straight head on, and where we're at today is incredible.
What can you say about the job Coach Silva has done since he's coming here the past 2 years? Because you were here before his tenure.
It's just instilling that every day, stacking consistent days. I mean, some days you might not have it. It might not go your way, but it's got to be consistent. You got to have that consistent effort that just keeps coming every day, stacking it, and then you get to where we're at right now.
Do you care, you know, the projections are being tossed about maybe Nichols in Baton Rouge, that LSU rematch and whatnot. Is that something that you guys are thinking about, or is it just about enjoying this moment?
Man, it's just about enjoying this moment. You can't look ahead. You got to stay in the present, stay in the moment that we just had is incredible, and we're just going to celebrate it tonight. Be thankful and grateful that this season keeps going on and ride it as long as we can.
You know, we just mentioned a little bit about the hurricane and COVID, and you being here before Coach Silva arriving. Did you think you guys could be in this situation during that time?
Man, with this community, yeah, that's always a thought. I mean, it just, Silva just brought that, like I said, consistent that we needed to break through where we were at and get to the point where we're at right now.
They say winning is contagious. Obviously, the next step, we'll find out on Monday where the Colonels are going. I mean, listen, how much you guys want to continue this season?
Oh, man. This locker room, this staff, this coaching staff, this community, we're going to keep playing our hearts out, and we're going to keep it going as long as we can, man.